I remember when I first started playing hockey, I just fell in love with the game. And I brought my first stick here, scored my first goal with it. I remember it was a slap shot. Put it over my head and just hit the puck and I kind of fell over, but it went in and that was my first goal. So that's why I love the game.
I just remember coming to the soccer field and just excited to run around and it wasn't even about the soccer, it was just having fun with all the kids.
I remember the first time I stepped on stage for my first dance recital. It was the coolest feeling. I have no idea what I was doing, but still being able to just go out there and have fun, and it was amazing.
Without dance, I don't know where I'd be today. It took up all my life and all my time, and it was just a huge, huge part of my life, meeting new friends and gaining new skills and stuff. It was just a great part of my life.
With dance, I found a new part of myself. It was an amazing outlet for me with stress and with everything that was going on. It was great to just be able to express myself and have people know what that felt like.
If I wasn't able to play soccer, I never would have experienced that teamwork that I did growing up on always playing. I never would have made the friends that I did.
I don't know where I'd be today if I wasn't given the opportunity to play hockey. It's definitely made me the person I am today and taught me a lot of life lessons.